Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys how much money I made in my first ever month of selling on Amazon FBA. So if you don't know what Amazon FBA is, it's fulfilled by Amazon, which means you buy a product and then you send it off to Amazon and then they sell it for you, and then they handle all the customer service, all the shipping related stuff. They handle everything, which is what makes it a good thing, because you don't actually have to do anything yourself except buying the product and sending it to them. So with Amazon FBA, there's three types that people usually do. There's retail arbitrage, there's online arbitrage, and there's wholesaling. So retail arbitrage is where you go to retail stores and you buy items at a discounted price and then you send them off to Amazon and sell them that way. Online arbitrage is where you do the same thing, where you find discounted stuff online and then send it to your house and then send those products off to Amazon, so you never leave your house, so it's online arbitrage. And then Amazon wholesale is where you buy loads of things for a wholesale discounted price and then sell them individually on Amazon for a higher price, and you make a profit like that. So if you're wondering which type of Amazon FBA I did retail arbitrage and a little bit of online arbitrage. When I got lazy, I couldn't be bothered to go to actual shops, so I started doing a little bit of online arbitrage. So this video is not really me explaining what Amazon FBA is and like teaching you guys how to do it. It's more about me just telling you guys how much I've made to highlight that there's an opportunity out here for everyone. I'm only 18 and I'm literally a student living at home, so if I can do it, then any of you can do it as well. But if this video does get traction and people do want to know how to do it, then I can make follow-up videos for that. Also, like I just said, the reason that I'm sharing with you guys how much money I made is not to brag or say that I'm better than you. It's more about just educating you and telling you guys that there's an opportunity out here and showing you guys how much of a great side hustle Amazon FBA actually is. Because when I was younger, I always used to see videos of other YouTubers and TikTokers or whatever posting stuff about Amazon FBA, but I didn't really believe in it. But I just decided to take a leap of faith and try it, and it turned out well for me. So I'm going to keep scaling up every month, and then I'll share with you guys how it goes as well. So yeah, so I'm going to be showing you guys how much I've made in terms of sales and in profit, because a lot of people just show sales and treat it as if that's how much they've made, when it's really not. Profit is what you've actually made. So I'll be showing you guys both, and I'll be showing you guys proof on my laptop, because a lot of people won't believe it. It's not a huge amount of money that I made. It's just the fact that it's YouTube, and people don't believe things unless you show evidence. So that's what I'm going to do. And yeah, if you're interested, keep watching. If not, tap out. If you want to know how I've done this, then leave a comment so I know that people are interested in learning how to do this, and I can make follow-up videos on that. So here we are in my Amazon Seller Central. This is like the hub for everything, and as you can see, today's sale is £26. Two orders, not that bad. So here's the balance. This is how much I'm going to be paid in 2 weeks' time. Because Amazon pays out every 2 weeks, because they hold your money in case anyone like sends their order back or refunds, etc. So yeah, okay, so this is the payments dashboard. So let me click on disbursements, which means how much I've been paid so far of doing Amazon. So as you can see, the first time I was ever paid, I was paid -£5.59. So that means I made no profit, and actually made a loss because Amazon take fees, and that means that my profits weren't above the fees. So yeah, and then, so if you see here, from the 16th of August to the 30th of August, I was paid £71.79. And then from the 30th of August to the 13th of September, I was paid £141.46. And then from the 13th of September to the 27th of September, I was paid £365.71. And for the past 2 weeks, I think I'm owed £161.88. So that's the 27th of September to the 11th of October. So as you can see, so this was my first month, these three on the screen right now. And I don't know the exact amount, but I'll put it on the screen, but it's definitely over £500, and that's my first ever month as a complete beginner. And honestly, I am proud of myself, but yeah, so this is the proof. So now that I've shown you guys what everyone wanted to see, the profits, I'll show you guys the sales now. So, alright, so we'll click here, sales and traffic. Okay, so here's a sales dashboard. I'll click a custom date, so I'll go from the 17th of August, which is when I properly started. 17th of August to the 17th of September, shall we say. So as you can see, the ordered product sales, £1,000. So to me, this was actually a crazy number to see, because like when you look at it, like it's the first ever month that you've started a side hustle and you're making £1,000 in sales and £500 ish in profit, which is like a 50% ROI. Not ROI, it's just 50% of sales is profit. So yeah, that's pretty good. Usually people have 20 to 30%, so 50% is cool. 68 units ordered, £1,000 of sales, and yeah. So that there is my honest results of doing Amazon FBA for 1 month. I'm still doing it now, and I'll share with you guys how it goes as it goes. But right now, yeah, so that's my honest results for 1 month of doing Amazon FBA. That was £1,000 in sales and £500 in profit. So I'm very happy about that. If you guys want to learn how I did this, then leave a comment below and I'll make follow-up videos like I said earlier. So thank you for watching. If you found it interesting, please like, leave a comment and subscribe. And turn your post notifications on so you always know when I'm posting on YouTube. And yeah, go follow my TikTok as well. I'm going to be posting Amazon FBA content on there as well. It's just my name, the same as my YouTube. So yeah, see you guys next time.